Christian Dalsgaard is both founder and chief technical officer of Ohmatex, a privately owned Danish company which set up in 2004. Its aim, to commercialize research projects in smart textiles and wearable electronics. And he joins me now. Christian, what part do you and Ohmatex play in the development of Powerweave?
Our role in the project is to create the interconnection between the solar cell fibers and the storage fibers to give application power, for example, and to utilize what we have in the Powerweave technology for external devices.
The actual concept of wearable electronics is perhaps unfamiliar to many of us. What applications do you have in mind?
The application we have in mind is firefighter suits that include heat stress warning systems that are charged by the Powerweave technology so that you don't need to change the batteries. It can also be police uniform that includes the localization so that you can see the policeman's when you are in action.
And I understand you've been working on textile cabling and indeed conductive elastic cabling. What's that for?
You see, a lot of the wearable devices are close to the body, and instead of having ugly rubber cables that fix to your body, you need something that is elastic and moves with your body. So that's part of our work.
Now, Christian, I believe you've brought some pieces along with you. What have you got here?
Yeah, the one I got here is actually a spin-off of our work on the Powerweave. It's an interconnection to a stretch sensor that I used on the International Space Station.
So what looks like an elasticated ribbon is actually a conductor?
This is a conductor and it's a stretch sensor so that you can measure blood pressure on your body, and it has been used to do experiments on how blood flows from the brain back to the heart.
Tell me your stage in the Powerweave project. What have you achieved so far? Where are you going?
We have achieved a lot of knowledge on how to do textile cablings that has a very high performance in terms of durability, in terms of being flexible, and also how we can do interconnects to very thin fibers. An issue that is relevant in many applications.
And the plans for tomorrow?
The plans for tomorrow is, of course, to move forward with the Powerweave idea of having solar cells and storage fibers and bring that into wearables or large area tarpaulins that can be used in the third world as a way of harvesting energy for lighting or charging of mobile phones, which is a huge problem or a huge issue.
Christian Dalsgaard, thank you.
Thank you very much.